Good morning, kids. Today our maths class. Now today I am going to teach to you fill in the missing number. Okay. Now take out your maths notebook and write down topic fill in the missing number. Now let's start. Tell me, kids. 211. Here written already written na. 211. Now tell me after this. 211 after 212. Now write down here which number is missing. 212 right here. 212. Now next number, which number is missing? 211, 212, 213. 213. Now next number, 214. Now 215 is written. Okay. Now next line. 105. Now next number. Which number is missing? 106. Next. 107. Now next. Which number is missing? 105, 106, 107, 108. Okay. Now there is written 109. Now next line. 573. After which number is missing? 574. Now next, which number is missing? 575. Next, 576. 577. Now next line, 321. 3 after 321, 322. After 322, which number is missing? 323. After 323, which number is missing? 324. Right here, 324. After this, 325. Okay. Now next line, 612. After 612, which number is missing? Right here, missing number. Okay. 613. 614. Now next, 615, 616. Now next line, tell me first, 419. After 419, which number is missing? 420. After this, 421. 422, 423. Okay. Now next, 92. 92. Which number is missing? 93, 94, 95, and 96. Now next line, 701. After 701, which number is missing? 701 and 702 703. After which number is missing? 704. After 704, 705. 5. This is your classwork, okay? Do like this in your homework, okay? This is your homework, okay? Write down your homework. Thank you.